get ready to put on your detective hats and say, you see, a lot, because LA Noire is heading to PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch on November 14th. Heck, under closer inspection, I even see that there's a VR experience coming to the Vive at that time too. Now, as for the new console versions of LA Noire, they'll feature all of the DLC plus some nice bonuses. For instance, there will be visual enhancements on PS4 and Xbox One, while Switch owners will get HD rumble, motion controls, and even touch stuff while playing in handheld mode. And I have my fingers crossed that Detective Pikachu will be a bonus character who joins Cole Phelps in the Switch version as well. That would be amazing. Begun the stream wars have! You see, Disney apparently plans to pull Star Wars and Marvel movies from Netflix when its own streaming service starts in late 2019. Variety reports that Disney CEO Bob Iger said, "We've now decided we will put the Marvel and Star Wars movie on this app as well." Well, hey, that's 2 years from now, so in the meantime, we can still enjoy the awesomeness of Captain America Civil War and The Jungle Book. Plus, Guardians 2 should be landing like Mary Poppins on the service soon, right, y'all? Bethesda, you know, the company behind Skyrim and Fallout 4, apparently has an unannounced game launching this year. And I'm guessing the company is also going to Fallout Shelter stealth drop it on us. Bethesda VP of Marketing Pete Hines told Tech Syndicate, "We have a ton of stuff going on, and we even have a game coming out this year that we haven't even told anybody about yet. They can wait, it won't be so long." Dang, well, I hope they at least told the developers, otherwise this game ain't arriving anytime soon. That's your Daily Fix for September 7th. Now that you're caught up on the news, watch our live Destiny 2 review in progress video for day 2. That's right, we're looting and shooting our way through the sequel, bringing you, all of you wonderful Guardians, along with us. Plus, there's dancing. With that, I'm Naomi Kyle. Don't forget to download the upgraded IGN app, and remember, you can get your fix anytime online at IGN.